Boudinage, which comes from the French boudin, which means sausages, as this rock structure looks like a series of sausage links, either joining or disconnected from each other. If we take silly putty and stretch it, that is, apply a tensional stress, slowly enough that it deforms with ductility, we see that it tends to thin in one area while allowing other areas to stay thick. Rock can do this too.